manufactured for the purpose of displaying and giving to the viewer. This is a graph paper.
Mm-hmm.
Every graph depicts the knot to be picked well. Color scheme is being good, looking at the photograph. When the carpet is made, it is for the sake of demonstration. This is the back side of the carpet.
Mm-hmm.
This is the front side of the carpet.
Mm-hmm.
You can see, can you count the knots? Very difficult. We are manufacturing this type of all wool, vegetable dyed. I'll show you the loom which is on which the carpet is being manufactured upstairs. This type of wool is used. So in order to fulfill the requirement of the royal people for their palaces and all that, they need the hand knotted carpet. This is a tradition from right from Prussia, Caribbean countries. Okay? We manufacture this carpet. It is a constitution of two things. One is cotton, another is wool. This is known as warp. Warp. W-A-R-P. It is a technical name. It is known as warp. It is in two lines. Brand design department. Likewise, I have explained you on the design. This is one of the colors in its left hand. Taking the front row, then the back, reversing it, twisting it, pulling it down, cutting the thread with the knife. This one knot is complete. Simultaneously, second knot is put. So this whole process continues till one weft row is complete, and depending upon the colors to be used. My dear friend, if you put this question, okay, this is not a knot. Knot should be like this. It is a knot. Whereas this, we call it a knot, but it is not a knot. It is a loop, twisted loop, crisscross. Then after pulling it down, he is putting. So now it cannot be removed. It is pressed in between. Okay? Whereas it can be removed. But tell. This raw clipping is done. In order to make the uniform section of the carpet. This carpet has just been finished.
Mm-hmm.
So he is making the unwanted fiber which does not require on the surface. He is removing by teasering it out. So that while washing and roving, that while roving there should be uniform surface and smooth running of the. This is third process. Tell you to go to teach the students. Another clipping is done. This is the fourth stage. Now you can see from the back side. How clean. The same design is depicted on the front. This is the face side, that is the back side of the carpet. Now you know, when you buy a carpet, you need a perfect one. When there is a no perfection, you will also definitely not like it. So in order to make it a perfect carpet, it was just dislocated from the center by 2 centimeters. So he is filling that gap of 2 centimeters by bringing the knots down and rectifying it. तुमने कहा था मेरी फोटो नहीं खींची, मैं तेरी फोटो खिंचवा दिया। Do you know the gray-haired person, how old he is? तनिक मुंह ऊपर कर लियो यार, फोटो खींचा है तुम्हारा विदेश में। Feet here, 1% is deployed. Carpet remains on the loom, it absorbs the dust.
Thank you. So do I get a copy of the other sheet?